Oh, Liam Henderson's going to get on some indecision. It's through the keeper. He's got an Albert goal. And he smashes it in from 4 yards out. And more than take the lead. Liam Henderson in the 5th minute. Calamitous to play. He's going to dance away from the area. He'll get a shot away here. He does. In off the far post. And there's the equaliser from Jack Baxter. It was a nice little ball down Foley. He's going to give the fullback a chase. And then there's Henderson who shoots from distance. What a goal that is from Liam Henderson. Bit forward and Foley on his bike up towards the edge of the area. He's going to get behind him here. He's at the right side. The box cuts in. It's going to get shot away. He does. And it's going to be a post at 3-1. 29 minutes on the clock. Anyway, Liam Noble's going to send this into the box low and flat. Henderson gets it. In off the underside of the ball. 4-1. And there's a hat-trick for Liam Henderson. He is. Sidles for position and moves it down towards the byline, still set with it by one, puts it through his legs, into the box, there's a cross goal!